even if you voted for Trump, sometimes you just want to punch him and say you're fired.